This program sponsored by Lombardo's Apothecary, located at 1230 South Mill Street on the south side of Newcastle. Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
Bippy, it's Friday and it's the morning show, and if you bet your Bippy, you don't want to lose your Bippy. Hopefully you have that first cup of coffee. Dodged a bullet. Snow went somewhere else, so we're just stuck with cloud cover, gray, wet streets, and everything like that. It's time to get to the mailbag, and then we'll talk about sports and weather and helpful hints and all that fun stuff, and let's go. Mike DiStefano, thank you for all of your kind comments. Totally appreciated sharing, bringing new people to NCTV45 all the time. Happy birthday, John Comianis, Kathleen Staff, Mark Rainey, Roxanne Fox, and Holly Davis. And, you know, always a pleasure to have you on NCTV 45 and just see all the great stuff going on. Now, Dave Micko, welcome to NCTV 45. And that's that scoop. Wow. Bill Rupert, thanks for joining in. And sometimes you get these little interruptions, and it takes you by surprise. Terry Boitman, Marianne Rossetti, thank you for liking us, and we just got a lot. Angela Lynn, thank you for watching NCTV 45, and there's a whole bunch of stories just flying in here all of a sudden on our mailbag. Just unbelievable. And I wanted to get through this. Kathy Lynn with Library Stitchers. And Tracy and Henry Frengel, thanks for watching NCTV5. Travis Gratton. And Lori Ann and Tammy Solomon and Anderson and Dennis. I'm sorry, sometimes the Italian names blow me away. And it's hard because, you know, you get some Italian, some of the ethnic names aren't as easy as Smith, Jones, and Anderson. They give you a lot to work with. Mark Scheiderly, thank you. And you become an everyday guy. Dalton, I will get back to you on the morning show, and I'll tell you that. Kathy Frank, thanks for turning that in. Didn't get a chance to get to there. Charlene Wojak, thank you for joining NCTV 45. And advertisers, we just don't open up and like anybody's page. Jan Padula, I'm telling you, thanks for the kind comments, and Jimmy's talking about cooking a castle as we breeze through here. Elizabeth Palumbo, how you doing, girl? Hope everything is fine. Now, more birthdays. Amber Marie, Michael McVeigh, Andy Mangino, Rice Booker, Jonathan Sabetto, and Ron Mounts. Hopefully you have a great day. Sam Cox, thanks for tuning in. You always tune in and give us a comment. Michelle Biango, thank you. And what they were talking about is the Eaton Park situation. Just unbelievable. Doug Solomon, thank you for sharing. And as we continue on, Elena Longo, thank you for watching NCTV45. Paul Lenhart, thank you for watching NCTV45. Greatly appreciated. And, wow, that runs us through the mailbag. Always great to be able to do that. And we're going to take this break now that I'm going to give some more coffee because that was a big mailbag. And we'll be right back with a whole bunch more right after this.
Your family and friends will be pleased if you suggest dining at Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant in Newcastle. Lamb and chicken dishes, stuffed grape leaves, tabbouleh, hummus, kibbeh, and so much more from their huge menu. When you're looking for something different for your dining experience, then Mary's is the answer. Many of their customers come in from nearby counties. Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant, located on Long Avenue in Newcastle. Call 724-652-2447. Parkstown Restaurant has been serving the greater Newcastle area with quality and experience in family dining and great entertainment. Their superb menu includes sides, wings, pizza, sandwiches, Italian entrees, American entrees, soups and salads. Parkstown Restaurant located at 2800 West State Street, Newcastle. Eat in or take out.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at the MadUnit.com. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
With the morning show, back like a heart attack, and here we are. And you know, I got a few questions. In this time of everything going nuts, okay, and, you know, we got people that don't know if they're boys or girls, okay, we got churches closing, moving, consolidating, you got headlines in just in the Ohio area that this is going to have to consolidate. We're going to get time out. Okay. Are we all up and moving to like New York, Los Angeles, London, Paris, you know, Philadelphia? Is there going to be nothing in the middle? You know, I kind of enjoy being in Western Pennsylvania, seeing the different seasons and everything like that. And we seem to be in a time where nobody really cares. This Eaton Park thing is very important. Not just because it's not there. What it's telling you is that people are evaluating the numbers and saying, no, we don't want to be there. I think it's really, really sad. And we need more people speaking out about it. Like, I don't know. I noticed that there hasn't been any comment from any city official. And last I checked, Newcastle was in the county. Not a comment from a county official. Okay. That makes sense. Really? I don't want to get head over heels in that and go political and everything like that, because it's just not right. But, you know, there are some other issues, too. You know, when I go on my way riding up State Street or on a Friday or Saturday night and I see nobody out doing anything, folks, you still got to get something to eat. Don't you want to, like, I mean, make a night of it. If you go to church and go get something to eat, at least you got a couple things out, and then go someplace different for dessert. It'll be like, wow, we're really spending some time out and about. I mean, it gets a little disgusting. And I was telling you about that dance out at Scott Township Fire Hall. Great idea. It's February 2030. It gives you a lot of time to plan. Oh, I didn't know about it. Oh, yeah, okay. You know, don't be stuck in the house. Like, that's like, are you kidding me? Now, let's take a break. Look at sports and be right back. I still got to tell you about new watch and all these other things. So hang in there. We'll be right back.
Program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine.
Yeah, you got it. The Cedar Sports Corner Report. And since it seems it's going to be a little snowy, here's some games for you to view. Head over to Cedars, get some great view food, and enjoy the games. Memphis, in the NBA, Memphis is at the Celtics, the Heat's at the Pistons, Nets at the Magic, Spurs, they're at the Timberwolves, while the Cavs take on the Jazz. Now, if hockey's your game, the Pens are at the Coyotes, the Canadiens, why, they're at the Blue Jackets, and in NBA basketball, Maryland takes on Ohio State, St. Joe's takes on St. Louis, Xavier, they're at Villanova, and Northwestern, they're taking on Rutgers. Now, that was the Cedar Sports Corner Report. Enjoy the games. Enjoy the great food at Cedars. We're going to take a timeout. We'll be right back.
Melva's Deja Vu on North Street, where everything old is new again. Yes, Melva's, with new exciting fashions, shoes, and so much more. Stop by Melva's Deja Vu. She'll be welcoming you at the door. And once you step inside, the treasures you'll explore. It's Melva's Deja Vu on North Street in Newcastle. This program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. Today's programming furnished by a grant from Joseph's Supermarket. Special thanks to Joseph's. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore.
Good morning, Joe, and you got to get a song of the day. You know, there's a popular show out. And I play this song a lot on Focus NC. And it just seems as though it's one of those songs that you gotta hear. And so I'm going to make this the song of the day, because just because nobody seems to be getting the idea that sometimes you got to go where there's a place nobody dared to go. You got to be brave enough to step up and say, hey, wait. Let's check this out. Now, that opening lyric seems to be important to me, because I see so many people being sticks in the mud, not doing anything, not socializing, not having fun. Very bad. And guess what? That's on our agenda here at NCTV45. Believe me, when I put something on the map, it's going to happen. There's a few things we're going to get done this year with building community. I waited for some other things. Didn't happen. Now it's happening. It's going to be good. Just keep watching. Now, Newswatch. And here you go. A sing-along. Find out where new head of state university systems. And that's an interesting appointment. New cabinet chosen for the governor. River of the Year. Find out what that is. That's an interesting choice. And it's not far. You got cheese. No, I didn't sneeze. And here we go. After got cheese, a little high-tech stuff for you. So, just to know, hey, folks, last night, if you type in www.youtube.com/activate, and for you folks that have Comcast, when you're watching us on Comcast, if you type in the code, if you go to subscribe to NCTV45, they'll give you a code. You type that in, with your Gmail address. Bang. Touchdown, you're on. You can't beat it. I've been doing it for people. If you have a question, 724-498-5507. Call my cell phone. I don't care. Or, better yet, send me an email at nctv45@gmail.com. Now, we did the song of the day. Mass. This is my dad. What mass are you going to do? You know, it's a little hard, folks. Right now, I can do 5 o'clock down St. Lucie's Saturday night, 7, which there's no music, and, you know, I feel bad about that, or 9 o'clock. I'm leaning towards 5 o'clock down at former St. Lucie's, now St. Vincent de Paul, in Mahoningtown. So I'm trying to go in that direction. Hopefully we get that done. Now, and I got to tell you, it depends on the weather, which is coming up next. 3 to 5. Wow. Hang in there. We'll be right back after catch up.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets the modern conveniences of today. Spacious seating and amenities await. Fresh ingredients that make that just right pizza or entree. It's Tuscany Square for your next event. Stop and see us or give us a call at 724-654-0365.
Hello and welcome to Lawrence County 45 weather. Well, after last night's standing cloudy low of 33 and drizzle, and that's kind of like the good news, because we missed a major snow type event that night. Now, we've got a few more nights to go, so let's not celebrate too much. How's your Friday looking? Well, when you look at local radar, pretty clear locally off to the northeast. You see some disturbance, but on the national scene out to the west is the story. Well, your Friday, partly cloudy, some fog, high of 33. You're going to get patchy drizzle, and it's just going to be miserable. Now, Friday night, cloudy, low around 25. And then we bop into Saturday. Snow after 8, high of 30. Chance of snow 100%, and you're looking at 3 to 5 inches. Snow Saturday night with a low of 15. Chance of snow 80%. Sunday, mostly cloudy, 16. And it will be cold. Sunday night, mostly cloudy, low around 2. Temperature keeps going down, and then you get to Martin Luther King. A lot of people off. Partly sunny, high of 12. Monday night, partly cloudy, a low of 2. And then Tuesday, snow showers arrive on the scene. Mostly cloudy, 34. Chance of snow flurries, 30%. Now, Tuesday night, rain and snow. Mix, cloudy, low of 28, chance of precip is 60%. You get a rain-snow mix on Wednesday, cloudy, 39, chance of precip is 60%. And Wednesday night, rain-snow mix, mostly cloudy, 23, chance of precip is 50%. You bop into Thursday. Snow showers, mostly cloudy, and 31. Chance of precip is 40%. Now, just an ugly type time. But it's winter in western Pennsylvania. What are you going to say? That was Lawrence County 45 weather, and we're going to take this break here from these great sponsors, and we'll be right back.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. This program furnished by a grant from Keystone Specialty, Newcastle's party store on Mill Street in Newcastle. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets the modern conveniences of today. Spacious seating and amenities await. Fresh ingredients that make that just right pizza or entree. It's Tuscany Square for your next event. Stop and see us or give us a call at 724-654-0365.
Good tip of the day. I don't know. You got me all. I'm all wound up. I guess it's because of my pie coming to an end. I don't know. I really like their pie at Eaton Park. Paint spills. No reason to cry over spilled paint. If you spilled paint on your cabinet, stop cursing and head to the kitchen. Mix 1 tablespoon of vinegar, 1 tablespoon of dishwashing liquid, and some lukewarm water. Douse the area with this mixture and rub away. If it doesn't work, you may be out of luck. Wait for the paint to dry and snip the area that has the paint on your cabinet. Haircut, this will be less noticeable than a big paint stain. You may be out of luck. Hey, that's a tip for today. You may be out of luck. Here you go, helpful hints. Share your dreams with her. She'd rather you be sharing something you got to eat. She's hungry. I'm a ninja. Manja. Here, look. Go on a date this weekend with the snow. It'll be real pretty. Get out. Go get something to eat. Watch the snowfall. Tuscany. Cedars. Crane Room. You got a lot of great options here in the greatest castle in the world. And you know, now it's time for the song of the day. A place nobody dared to go. It's because, like, there were a muse. Do you know what a muse is? M-U-S-E. No, I didn't say mouse. I said muse. A muse is an idea. Okay. Ancient Greek mythology. See, I'm going deep on you here. Ancient Greek, a muse, an idea, a place where nobody dared to go. You could have an idea. Run with that idea. Be creative. Be inventive. If it's socially with somebody else, if it's entrepreneurially, NCTV 45, no matter what it is, do it. And now, the song of the day, one of my all-time favorites. Here you go. Xanadu, Olivia Newton-John, going back in the day there. That's a great song. Now, I've only got one thing to say, and yes, you've been doing it. Tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And have a friend tell a friend. You know, hey, say, oh, I don't watch TV. Well, we're available. NCTV 45, The Train, it's available anytime on your time. And I have, you know, I've been watching, and there's somebody out using my slogan, anytime on your time. Guess what? I'll be really watching for that. We're available anytime on your time. So, by all means, make sure that you get that second cup of coffee. Stay safe with the snow. Get out. Go to a place nobody dared to go. Okay? Get an idea, run with it. Get that second cup of coffee and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.